accompany people so they can become autonomous and they can stand on their own. Kanpei means to stand. The way of doing things is really thinking about the follow-through and the model so that these people can stand, so that when you leave, everything doesn't collapse. You really leave them with something that they can build on and they can have something going on for themselves.
Taking that ride to nowhere. We'll take that ride.
Kind of idea was to, rather than a typical kind of charity event, to try and do something that primarily puts a focus on Haitian culture and art and is kind of a celebration of Haiti. A lot of images in the news of Haiti, they're always really depressing, but in my experience of traveling to Haiti, I've always left super impressed by the art and music and just kind of overwhelmed by, as an artist, what people are able to accomplish with no budget. So.
My mind, come along and take a ride, and it's alright, baby, it's alright, and it's very far away, but it's growing day by day, and it's alright, baby, it's alright. Would you like to come along? You can help me sing this song, and it's alright, baby, it's alright. Don't let them tell you what to do.
Preservation Hall, some Haitians, some drummers, this and that, and I thought, this sounds really good. It sounds, yeah, people who are here will get something special.
We're on the road to nowhere.
brings Friends of Haiti together. We have people on the board that are from all kinds of backgrounds, lawyers, designers, business people, Haitians and non-Haitians together, really trying to work out a model that really works in Haiti.
So the idea was to kind of go to one village, take a survey, find out the lay of the land, find out what people actually need, and find the people that are most at risk and provide them with access to healthcare and agriculture and economic possibility. And to actually, the kind of idea is to just find out everyone who's working in the area and get them to collaborate together.
Model. It's kind of something done on a sort of modest scale, but it's a great model that can be emulated and copied in other places. It doesn't require it to be a huge mega aid organization. It kind of runs, it's run by locals, so it can continue and be sustainable on its own.
Where I want to be, but I guess I'm already there. I come home, she lifted up her wing. Guess that this must be the place. I can't tell one from another, but I found you and you found me. But there was a time before we were born, when someone asked, this is where I'll be.
think that people should support Compay because it works.